Sorry I didn't see you there. My name's Ranchi Gansi and I'm here to tell you all about the northeast of England. I don't know even where to start because I've never been on camera before. Anyway, let's talk about Brexit, right? I've just gone all sort of south of the border. Brexit, bloody hell, Brexit. What's all that about? I thought it was something to do with Weetabix and Readybrek that you have for breakfast, but it's not. It's something to do apparently with Europe and the European Union thing that we're going to not be part of in a few weeks' time. Anyway, Brexit. Well, deal or no deal, isn't that something to do with Noel Edmonds as well? Maybe Noel Edmonds is the Prime Minister. Or going to be the Prime Minister, I don't know. Oh, it would be good if it was, wouldn't it? Oh, no deal or no deal. Oh, I think I'll go for no deal. Thanks, Noel. Anyway, do you think you'll have to pick that phone up and phone people and say, that's a no deal? Never mind. Anyway, Brexit. You know, after Brexit, April the 1st, well, because that's my birthday, you know. April the 1st, do you think my continental quilt won't work anymore? I'm a bit worried about that because I don't want to go to bed on the 31st of March and wake up the following morning all cold and stuff because my continental quilt's failed. I don't know anybody in England who makes continental quilts. Anyway, talking about continental quilts and all sorts of stuff. Brussels sprouts. What we're going to do with there? Christmas. First Christmas without being Brussels sprouts. That will be terrible. I like Brussels sprouts because they make you fart. My wife doesn't know. No, apparently not. And Stella. I love Stella. And that other one, what do you call them? Moretti. I love them both. Does that mean when we leave the EU, we're not going to get any? I'll have to drink Tennent's or something, or McEwan's. Oh, that's shit. I hate it. But anyway, enough about Brexit. Join me next week for another show from my house, which will probably be a bit cleaner by then. See you later.